Now, KSBW Weather Plus with Lee Solomon.
Good evening, everyone. Let's recap the day. Temperatures obviously interesting on a day like this when you have a little onshore flow, but you have a lot of heat, too. 73 Santa Cruz, beautiful there. 82 in Watsonville. Then you get into the upper 80s and low 90s up in the Santa Cruz Mountains. So nothing really all that drastic in the Santa Cruz area along the Monterey Peninsula. Beautiful stuff. Monterey at 74, 70 in PG, 75 in Seaside today. We had some 60s, too, Carmel and Marina. So there was a range even along the peninsula. And 85 in Carmel Valley. But once you head inland and you got away from that little bit of a sea breeze, boy, it really was cooking. Gonzales at 99, 97 in Greenfield. The good thing, though, is that the air mass is so dry that it cools down nicely overnight. So you get it back down into the mid-50s for sleeping. So you really, you know, if you can get away with the air conditioning for a little while in the afternoon, you can turn it off at night. 66 last night, though, in San Jose, a warm night there. 95 this afternoon. They had 99 in Morgan Hill and 103 in Gilroy today. And, yeah, spoke to the fire folks over there, and they said, yeah, you know, it's a little warm when they have all the gear on and they go out to a call. Summer solstice happened this morning as well. Of course, it's the beginning of winter in the southern hemisphere, but for us, yeah, marks the beginning of summer season officially. And, of course, it's the longest day of the year in terms of the daylight that we have to work with. Santa Cruz, looking at the view, nice view, right? Folks are enjoying the boardwalk, but what do you notice? The low clouds and the fog are coming into Santa Cruz and, in fact, across a good part of the coast right now, and that's why we're cooling off. Santa Cruz at 59, 66 in Monterey right now, 67 in Salinas. Of course, you turn those numbers upside down pretty much. 89 in Morgan Hill, 83 in Gilroy, and 80 in Hollister. So still very warm inland. The fog's coming up from the south, very similar to what we had yesterday. Remember that southerly surge that came around the bay and then it got pushed downward? Well, we also have low clouds now off to our north and west, and those are coming together here. And you can see how they're just kind of filtering right into the bay, and that's why we're starting to see the low clouds right at the immediate coastline. We had a lot of low clouds up and down the coast. Most of it was just offshore, but the cool air was close enough that many spots, at least along the coast, did not really get all that warm. In fact, it's only 68 in San Diego now. It was much warmer. It was in the 80s in San Francisco. They only hit the low 70s in San Diego. All triple-digit heat, though. 101 in Sacramento right now, 104 in Bakersfield, 110 in Palm Springs, 114 earlier today. Yeah, so they need a little bit of cool air. It's all up in the Gulf of Alaska right now, the high pressure, hot zone right over us. Again, the ridge is built in firmly now, although it will start to wane and move off to the east tomorrow. And it'll take the sunshine and the warmth with it, at least for the immediate coast. That'll head inland, and the cool air will start to work down. But again, it's going to take another 24 to 48 hours. So look at this next 24 hours. Not that much of a change, really, at the for the inland valleys. At the coast, you may see more of a sea breeze. The cool air will start working towards us tomorrow. By Thursday, though, more of the cooling coming down, and that's really going to help everybody as the onshore flow starts to increase and we get more of a sea breeze. There'll be slightly more of a sea breeze tomorrow. It'll come a little earlier. It'll be a little stronger. So at the coast, we'll continue to start some cooling. For the inland valleys, we'll start a little bit of cooling maybe as well, depending on how early that sea breeze can get in for you as we go through the afternoon tomorrow. Clear skies tonight. Again, the local bay fog you'll have right at the immediate coast. That could be a little thick in the morning, the very early morning, that low-level fog. So watch out for that tomorrow. Otherwise, sunny, hot inland, mild at the coast tomorrow. We'll hit the low 70s in San Francisco, so that's down from the 80s today. And still plenty of 80s and 90s, though. 88 in Hollister, 95 Morgan Hill, 90 in San Jose. This is all a little cooler, though, than today. 80 in Salinas tomorrow. Still middle 90s, though, down in the Salinas Valley. But overnight lows will be in the upper 50s. So, again, nice night tonight. 68 in Marina tomorrow. Low 70s in Monterey and Seaside. And then, again, those 70s and 80s and a few 90s probably up in the Santa Cruz Mountains. So, a nice stretch of weather. 7-day forecast showing that cooling continuing through the weekend. We'll see mostly 70s and 80s for the inland valleys and 60s and 70s by the bay. So it was a 2.5-day, 3-day heat wave?
Yeah.
And it came right with the summer solstice.
I know. Pretty nice.
Yeah, it was good.